Perron sidled up to there by Beagle. Meanwhile, it's brushed along by Oshie. Carried up in a two-on-one, a three-on-one. Block back run by Kuznetsov.
Talked about the effort of TJ Oshie on the power play, and he does it in his own zone, the battle level. Block shot at the end of a long shift. He gets this puck up to Jay Beagle, and then Kuznetsov, Doc, you mentioned, a three-on-one. Skate right, shoot left. Great defense leads to offense.
Take advantage of opportunity. Shea Theodore stick snaps, and then he pitches to compound the error. And you see Kuznetsov in the odd man rush. He's flying high. Putting this by Marc-Andre Fleury and giving his team a two-goal cushion.
And right under the blocker, far side. Nothing better than a left-handed shot coming down those right-wing boards. Change the angle a little bit.